1 Corinthians chapter 6, verses 18 through 20. Flee whoring. Every sin that a man does is outside the body, but he who commits whoring sins against his own body. Or do you not know that your body is the dwelling place of the set-apart Spirit who is in you, which you have from Elohim, and you are not your own? For you were bought with a price. Therefore esteem Elohim in your body and in your spirit, which are of Elohim.